So guys, I'm back. I look crusty, but today, I have no idea how to do intros. I just be going all over the place, but today's Friday, and what else? And what's the date? It's January 31st. Ew, I look crazy. Oh yeah, guys. I have a straight, well, my hair looks kind of crazy now, but I straightened my hair last week. I was gonna do a video on it, but I forgot to film like one of the main parts, like of the actual straightening. So I didn't post it, but I straightened my hair on Sunday last week. And that was my this is my first time having it straight since when? October for homecoming. So yeah, I feel like I'm doing really good with the not straightening thing. But what was I gonna say? I just feel the urge to make a YouTube video, so that's what I'm gonna do. I think I'm just gonna sorry you have to witness my crustiness, but I think I'm just gonna do my makeup because I have nothing better to do, so that's just what we're gonna do. And yeah, I'll be right back. I need to change my shirt because I'm not trying to get brown like foundation on my shirt, because that always happens. So guys, I'm back, and it's a little bit brighter in here because I turned the light on because it was just too dark. But I'm gonna start off with a little bit of primer. Hold on. Alexa, hold on. I'll be right back. Hey guys, so I look really dead right now. But I was gonna say, I wanna start doing like hair videos, and I wanna do like a hair, natural hair journey. Cause my hair is like damaged. So, Alexa, turn down volume. Cause ain't nobody trying to get copyrighted. I'm putting a primer where my pores are kind of big so they can close up my, like smooth out my pores. See, I'm over here talking like I know what I'm talking about. I do not know what I'm talking about. I'm just putting it where I feel like I need it. Alexa, turn down volume. Let's see. I think I just turned it down like to the lowest. So my life has been going okay. My grades weren't great, so I'm trying to do better this quarter, but you know, it happens. But like I learned that like my grades don't actually define who I actually am and like my abilities, you know. Like, oh, by the way, I'm using this foundation, this, oh, I put it on, this 24-hour, this Maybelline, I don't know what it's called, I think it's the dewy one, but I'm spraying my, thing, but, yeah, like, school is just getting, like, I don't know. I feel like they put too much stress on kids these days. Like, half of the stuff we be learning in school, we're never gonna use again in our lives. I feel like they should only have those type of classes for like the super hard math classes and stuff. I feel like they should only have those for like people who want a career in that, like, because like it's like, when am I gonna ever benefit from that? Like, I don't know. You know what I mean? Like, guys, I know it looks crazy right now. I look orange, but it's gonna get better. Don't worry. But what else is going on in my life? My teachers are still annoying. That hasn't changed. I don't know why y'all still be watching my videos, but because I be boring and y'all still be watching them. But oh yeah, so I'm actually like, if anybody knows someone that makes beats, can you tell them to like message me or something, or DM me on Instagram, because I'm really trying to start make some music. I already have my writer, y'all know. I told you guys this in a few videos ago. Jalen, you know who you are. She's my writer. We just listen to the beat and then go from there. But yeah, I'm really trying to like start working on my music. I don't care if y'all think I can't sing. I don't think I could sing either, but music is what I love. I'm gonna keep doing it, so. Okay, so what's the next topic? This is gonna be a long video because I'm not editing it, so you're gonna have to skip or just deal with it. I feel like I'm so crazy. I'm aware this concealer is too light for me, but we're gonna have to go with it for today. Alright guys, I just blended in my concealer. But anyways, my writer just called me, Jalen. And I was like, oh, you interrupted my video. She was like, oh. Sorry, no, I didn't say that. But I don't know what to do next because I don't do makeup, and everybody's talking about, oh, you should make makeup videos, and I'm like, I don't even know how to do my makeup. They're like, oh yes you do, and I'm like, ah. So that's pretty much how my life goes. But what else is going on in my life? If y'all know about Justin, but I'm going to his concert in August, and hold up, and yeah, I'm buying my tickets when they go on sale on Valentine's Day. Go stream it. His album also comes out on Valentine's Day, and I already know it's just gonna be great. And if y'all haven't already, y'all should watch his little documentary or whatever on YouTube. Episodes 1 and 2 are on regular YouTube, but the rest of them are on premium. But I got my premium free trial just to watch it. But I think they're eventually gonna take it off of premium and put it on regular. You just have to wait longer. But yeah, I'm so excited for his concert. And guess who's opening for him? If I'm not mistaken, I'm pretty sure. Like, I don't. Yes, I'm sure. It's Kehlani and Jaden Smith. So I'm so excited. I'm gonna get 3-in-1. Y'all, I know it looks crazy right now, but I'm gonna clean it up with concealer. But Yeah, I'm gonna get a 3-in-1 performance. It's gonna be amazing. I already know. I already checked Ariana Grande. I should have made a vlog, but I already checked Ariana Grande concert off my bucket list. Now all I have left is Justin and Billy. Yeah, Justin Bieber and Billie Eilish. And I don't really know. I don't really know who I would want to see after that. But I really, like, when I get older and, like, when I start making money and stuff, I want to be one of those type of people who, like, go to a lot of concerts and just, like, I don't know, just adventures. But, yeah, like, I don't know, like, lately, I've been contemplating, like, what to do after high school. Like, I don't know what to do. I know everybody says, oh, go to college. I mean, I want to go to college, but at the same time, it's like, at that point, when I'm in 12th grade, I would have been in school for, like, 13 years, and I'm not trying to, like, that's child abuse. But, like, for real, like, I hate, like, I really do not like school. Like, I feel like I know everything I need to know to go out into the real world already. I mean, not, like, I mean, like, stuff, like, education-wise, not, like, street smart-wise, you know? But, yeah. I don't know what the future holds. We'll see. But I really want to grow on YouTube. And, like, I'm always talking about how I'm going to be consistent, but it never happens. But I really actually want to start to be consistent and, like, upload regularly. I don't know. But I'm not making any promises, because... But I want to start at least posting once a week and then, like, going up from there. But, like, school is just so... Like, it's getting crazy. Mm-hmm. Or I'll pre-film my videos. But I want to start making, like, school vlogs and stuff. I feel like you guys like school vlogs. I usually don't line the top, but I just like how it just looks cleaner. Like, when I do concealer on the top and the bottom. Like, look how clean this looks. But it's dark right now, but I'm gonna do something after that. I got from this YouTuber. I don't know what her name was, but I was watching her. I think it was like soft glam look. And I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna do. And this girl told me before, she was like, oh, your eyebrows look boxy. And I was like, that's how I like them. So I'm tired of people criticizing me. But anyways. Oh, yeah, I was gonna talk about this in the video before, how people give a lot of backhanded compliments, which basically, if you don't know what a backhanded compliment is, it's like a compliment it's not a compliment, like, it's a, they try to make it sound like a compliment, but it's really not. I don't know. Like, for example, people, like, the other day were just, like, a few people actually said to me, they were like, oh, you look nice today. Like, I know they didn't mean, Like, they weren't trying to, like, sound like, oh, it's, like, I need to get my words together, but, like, today, like, are you trying to say that I look bad any other day? I just happen to look good today. But I just, sorry, it looks crazy right now. But I really don't like when people say that. Like, they say, or what's another thing when that people say? Oh, I look crazy. What else do people be saying? Maybe like, Alexa, stop. I'm sorry, the music was getting loud and I don't want to get copyrighted. So basically, when I do this powder, this is just to lighten it up and to set it. I'm using this Fit Me and shade 30 medium deep. So, I don't know, but basically, like, that is a backhanded compliment. I know people don't, like, mean, they don't mean it in a bad way when they say it, but it just sounds like, it's kind of, like, rude. Like, I don't know. But what else? I'm trying to think of other, I'll look it up. I'll look up other backhanded compliments, but basically, like, they're set in place, so if I rub it off, it's not gonna come off. I was scared to rub it off when I first did this, because I thought it would, oh, I forgot to show you what brow pomade I use. Okay. Let me look up other backhanded compliments. Examples. Well, half of it. Oh, this is a good one. This doesn't apply to me, but it was like, what does it say? Oh, I didn't expect you to get the job. Congratulations. Like, that's so rude. Like, I didn't. I didn't expect you to get the job. Like, that's, I don't know. I'll just be catching. Oh, here's the brow pomade I use. The Maybelline Tattoo Studio. But where did my beauty blender go? What the heck? Did it fall on the floor? Where did it go? I'm gonna just have to use this one. But yeah, what else do I want to talk about? Oh, yeah. There's a girl on my bus today. She was so nice. She was like, oh, I love your videos. And you have a really nice voice. And I was like, thank you. Thank you, Yuri. Guys, I don't think you guys know, like, how weird I am. And obviously, unless you go to my school, but like, I'm a really weird person. Like, not weird in a creepy way, but I'm just like crazy. But yeah, basically right now I'm just setting my I'm setting my under eyes in place. Especially, I like to set like all around here, because that's where it gets the most oily. Because if you didn't know, I have oily skin, so it's like, and I just blend it in with the sponge. I used to do it with a brush, but I like it better with the sponge. I don't know. Sorry guys, if you see me making weird faces while I'm blending. Now I'm a warrior. Aw. I've got thicker skin. I'm a warrior. Stronger than I've ever been. My armor. I'm a warrior. No, I'm a warrior. Yeah, guys, I can't sing, but I be trying, but you know, I do the best I can. I never know what brush to use for my contour. But guys, I know I'm really boring. Like, I don't understand. No, I'm not boring. Let me stop lying. Because, like, I feel like I'm a really fun person to be around. But nobody, I don't have any friends. So, you know, it doesn't. I mean, I'm fine with having no friends. Oh, by the way, I'm using these two shades in the James Charles palette. Oh, no, these two. I don't know where the paper is. It came with a paper that had all the, is it on the back? It came with a paper that had all the names on. I forgot the names. But those are my shades I use to contour. And I'm not really like a contouring person. I don't know how to do it that well. So I just do it to the best of my ability. But yeah, as I was saying, like, I don't really have friends like that. But it doesn't really like bother me. I don't know. I'm just, like, it's good to keep your circle small, as you've probably heard before. But, yeah. That's basically. Oh yeah, I got this from Kim Kardashian. I don't know who created this, but you make a three when you do your contour. You do up here, like here, and then here. But yeah. Okay. I really want to sing right now. I don't know why. Yeah, it's like, let me shut up, guys. If I embarrass myself, then I'm gonna still post it because I don't care. All I want is love that lasts, and I've done too much to ask. Oh yeah, I started watching that High School Musical thing on Disney Plus. It is not good. Like, my friend told me to watch it, and I was like, and it's really like, it's boring. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, that looks really bad on camera. I don't know these words, so I'm gonna just sing when it gets to the chorus. This is just gonna look bad. It looks, oh my gosh, it looks so bad on camera. It's not that bad in real life. Oh, the camera shows everything. Ooh. But it didn't pushes me away, and I feel love I don't know the word. So much to ask. Is there something wrong with me? I need to warm up my voice because it sounds pretty bad right now. Far too high. Oh, I need a different brush. I'm sorry, my... Guys, I do not be using the right brushes. I'll just be doing anything. We're just doing a natural look today. I'm not putting no eyeshadow or nothing on. Because I'm really bad at eyeshadow. I can only do, like, face makeup. Like, I cannot do eyes. That still looks really bad. Like, that needs to be done to... I don't keep losing my beauty blender. Oh shoot. This still looks bad. I don't care. I'm telling you guys, y'all think I know how to do makeup. I just be doing anything to my face. Let me change the song because I don't know the words. Is there something wrong with me? Oh, you guys want me to contour my nose? I forgot about that. I can't contour my nose for anything, but we will try. But I know you too well. Gotta know that you wish you could sell. Show, never tell. Oh shoot, I was way off. Like, I was singing the wrong words. If teardrops, why does it always look so bad on camera? I don't understand. Tell the mirror. Oh, I cannot sing right now. Cannot sing ever. If I love you. Oh, that was the wrong note. Sometimes I just really can't control what will come out of my mouth. Like, if it sounds good, then it sounds good. If it sounds bad, then oh well. I don't wanna be you anymore. I sing this song on my channel too, and I still don't know. Like, I want to do all this stuff on my channel. Like, I want to be, like, a singing. Like, I want to do everything. Like, I want to sing. I want to do hair videos. I want to do makeup videos. I keep losing everything. I want to do, I don't know, just get ready with me's, comedy, like, funny videos, whatever. I always got to add some extra highlighter. Ooh, look how my nose is kind of. Ooh. This camera be lying, because I do not look like that in real life. I do not. No, she's high before. I'm not putting on lashes right now because I'm at home and I don't have time for that. Sorry guys, I like to put a lot on because I like my face to be really, ooh, really set. I need to sharpen this.
I don't wanna
You guys, I was trying to sing the song called Anyone, but the new song, but I need to clean up my room. And that's the end of it. After this, I'm taking a shower and then I'm cleaning up my room. You guys hold me accountable. Next time you comment, be like, Joy, did you clean your room? Did you clean your room? Because I need to clean my room. What am I looking for? Oh, yeah. I need to sharpen this lip balm. Do I have another one? Because I can't find my... Oh. My voice was sore. A 100 million stories and 100 million songs I feel. Nobody's listening to me. Nobody's listening. I don't know this song for real like that because it just came out. This is some lash and brow set. So I'm going to set my brows with this. Anyone? Yeah, I don't know if I can hit that right now. Anyone? No, I'm not going to try on camera because I'm going to embarrass myself. Say, that's that. Anyone? Please send me anyone. I need anyone. I need someone. That sounds bad. What is wrong with me? I cannot sing. Sometimes I'll really be questioning myself, like, why do I try to sing? Okay. Guys, it's now been 24 minutes, and this is not all of the video, because to add the... Guys, this is not good. This video is probably going to be, like, 40 minutes. I'll make this into a separate video and then I'll do like a weekend vlog or something because I need to make some. My life, take me for what I am. Cause I'll never change all my colors for you. Never ask for too much. All that you are and everything that you do. I don't really need to look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I don't wanna know. And hard for myself. Don't make me close my door. Cause I don't wanna hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare. My star, imagine you there. Don't walk away from me. See, no, guys, usually before my covers, well, sometimes I could just sing those days, but most of the time I'd be like, I try to warm up my voice first, but today I did not, and I didn't notice I looked this bad. Hold up, there's, I don't know why this side looks so bad. Wait, I need to blend this stuff in better, because I look white. Oh, now y'all get to see. I'm not good at makeup. Like, I don't even know how to blend stuff in, right? What did I get right there? Guys, you should really get this lip gloss. This rose hip one, it smells really good. Okay, so since we don't know what to do, since we're struggling, let's put it that way, we're going to try to blend this out and not look white, because I really look okay. It's getting a little better now. You can really see where I put the concealer. I'm using this, by the way. This is kind of my skin color. Oh no, that's highlighter. I did not mean to do that. This one right here. So I'm just like putting it where I can see the light concealer. What is that? Why is there a dark spot right there? And then, I'm gonna vlog tomorrow when I'm getting ready. But I have to go wake up early tomorrow to go to this stupid job readiness training. I mean, it's not stupid because it's gonna help me get a job, but like, I do not feel like going. But yeah. So now you guys, I literally look like a clown right now. No, but it seems like I look good, like, on my thing, but on camera, like, nothing is blending. Nothing looks, I need to brush. Oh, shoot. Sorry, guys. I'm for myself. But, yeah, guys. Oh, I'm gonna edit this tonight and try to upload it tonight, but if not, I'll upload it tomorrow, and you guys will know when I upload it, because I just told you guys it's Friday, January 31st, so hopefully I get it up tonight. But I have to do homework for my job training, so sorry, it just feels really good to brush it, so, but yeah, I have to do, okay, so the things I have to do tonight, I'm going to, so my first priority is to do my homework, then I'm going to try to get a little cleaning done, then I'm going to edit this video. Guys, I said I wasn't going to edit, but I have to kind of, like, even if I don't feel like editing, I still have to edit, like, the separate videos into one, so that's going to take me some time. No, it's not going to take me some time. What am I talking about? It takes a long time to, like, come, like, load and come to, like, you have to, I don't know how to explain it, but, yeah, I look crazy. Let me make a thumbnail. Okay, that's enough. I'll see you guys later. I'm about to get in the shower. So I don't know why I did all this, because I'm about to take it off. So, yeah.